I think Canaletto is first and foremost a great topographical artist. He could record what he saw and observe with absolute precision. But I think on top of that, he could take reality and create something imaginary and ideal and poetic from the ordinary and the actual. And I think he did that through his incredible expertise with paint.